Hey everybody, it's Rebecca here, and I'm here to show you a fantastic high-intensity interval ab workout. Now we're doing it out in this lovely space here to show that it is a no-equipment workout, and you can do this literally anywhere you want. So grab a mat and come on and join us.
I'm ready.
Ready?
Yes.
Let's go.
All right.
Whether you need to, if you don't have that balance, make sure you put your foot in front.
Okay.
You're gonna really make sure that your shoulder is in line with your elbow.
Yeah.
Stay nice and strong. You're gonna lower your hip, back up. You're gonna do 12 each side.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Out into a plank. You're going to take two steps forward, opposite leg to opposite arm, and then backwards again, and that's one rep.
Okay. I'm going to do how many of those?
10 of them. Set for 30 seconds. We're gonna just do a forearm plank. So same starting plank position, forearms, shoulders above your elbows. We're gonna hold that for 30 seconds.
All right, let's do it.
And let's go. Beautiful weather we're having.
I know, it's so good. Although I hate it out in the sun, I'm black.
I'm just happy it's not raining anymore.
I know. Okay.
10 more seconds. Excellent.
Good job.
Finally, we're going to do plank jacks. So this one, we're actually going to be on our hands. Once again, same plank formation, shoulders over your wrists. Make sure you're nice and engaged. You're gonna spread your feet apart and back in.
And I will be doing the other reverse part of it. It's pretty much the same thing. Okay.
Yes.
All right.
Let's go, 15.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine,
10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
That's for sit down, right?
For sit. Okay. So I hope you enjoyed this workout. The idea is to make sure that you're doing everything consecutively from one move to the next. Make sure you take about a minute to 2 minutes rest in between, and you're going to repeat that 4 times. So this is Rebecca from Health Empire Fitness, and keep on crushing it.